that city and turn that city upside down. Today I want to preach from the subject, the Spellbreaker. The Spellbreaker. And I want you to look at somebody next to you, look behind all eyeball, and say, neighbor, the spell is working over your life. This August body of believers who are assembled in this house, not even knowing exactly what to expect, but they came into the house.